The Beijing Automotive Industry Holding Company, or BAC in brief, outshines other exhibitors at its maiden attendance of the Car Show MAPFRE 2016, which opens during the final weekend of November in Mexico City.
Mexican market is ranking number 15 in the world, with 1.5 million vehicle sales a year. So we regard Mexico as the very strategic market for us. And we will put our base in Mexico and from here export to other countries. So here is very important for us.
At its third edition, the three-day event showcases the latest models from 20 of the world's top automotive brands. Though highly competitive, BAC's selling team is never hesitant to take the challenge.
Yo lo que les estoy vendiendo es muy alta calidad, la mejor garantía del mercado, ¿sí? Y valor por tu dinero. Primera pregunta es, hoy hay refacciones, hay servicio. Déjame decirte que en todas nuestras embajadas, primero tuvimos las refacciones en México y el taller operando con técnicos capacitados, con personal de China, ¿sí? Antes que los coches. Entonces, bueno, pues eso te dice un poquito nuestro compromiso, ¿no?, con el servicio.
As his card in the sleeve, BAC will invite visitors to experience his cars in the test drive zones and a 4x4 track, which is offered at the event for the first time. Such an experience surely competes with the virtual reality components at the show, which attract many visitors through video games and keys track.
Otra oportunidad también, y no creo que solo sea para bikes, sino en general, va a ser como un cambio en cómo se comporta la industria automotriz mexicana, es la apertura de China, ¿no? O sea, China hoy ya es un jugador importante en el mundo, no solo para la economía, sino también en la industria automotriz, ¿no? Entonces yo creo que ahorita es una gran oportunidad para reforzar esta posición y entrar aún más sólidamente al mercado latinoamericano.
BAC was founded in 1958 and now has operations in 44 countries in Southeast Asia, the Middle East, Africa, and Latin America. The Chinese automaker entered Mexico's market in October. The company employs some 130,000 people worldwide and generates more than $50 billion in revenues each year.